Now that I have the net, I can collect frogs. I needed to collect 15. They're just all over the swamp, so you want to explore everywhere and try to find them. Let me grab that one. Yeah, that one's really close to the left arrow, so it's hard to grab that one. Oh, there's another bottle. Let's see, ah, there's a frog. Okay, right now. There's another frog. A frog here. Let's see. Right. Left. Left. Frog. Over here, there's another frog. Hey, I got you a job. I got you a job as a cook. Wilbur, I got you a job. You did it! I did! Angela Fontenot said she could use your help preparing for the summer gumbo festival. She needs you ASAP. Wow, me! You pulled through! I'm gonna head over there now! Yeehaw! So, we got him a job. We're so nice. And I don't have anywhere near enough frogs. Okay, I need 5 more. Gosh, that's a lot of frogs. Forward, no frogs. Left. Frog there. Bird. This frog is good. And this frog is special, see? If you try to grab it, you get attacked by an alligator. Ah! If you grab this frog right there, that frog is fine. This frog is alligator chow. Okay, that's enough alligator chow. Let's see, I need to find another one. One more. There are, got it, 15 frogs, exactly. I think there are 16 frogs. Yeah, I think there is one extra frog inside the swamp, but I could be mistaken. So let's go back. Ah, there we go. There's that extra frog. Found it. Yes. Let's go back. Anything new here? Yes, check it out. It's Steven. Hi, Steven. I'm Marcella Moon. So you're the one who's been throwing out my name for the Thompson Bridge dynamiting. I'm sorry for the misunderstanding. I actually didn't say anything about you to reporters or police. I'd like to help you if I can. Unless the real saboteur is caught, the police intend to tag me with the job. Why won't you just give them an alibi? I'm sorry, lady, but I don't know you, and I don't want to talk about this anymore. Oh. Okay, well, talk to you later, I guess. So what do you think about the tourism here? It's a double-edged sword. Cash is great, but tourists don't know how to drive a boat. Between that and the bottles, it creates some real hazards on the water. What do you think of Roy? I respect him. He's a skilled boater and fisherman. He respects the area and wildlife. I do wish he'd stop throwing those bottles everywhere. I'm glad you were able to post bail for your brother. Yeah, I got a loan from Angela. Has he mentioned anything about where he was that night? Nothing. Give him some time. He'll tell us eventually. So will you tell us? No, he's not. He's not going to talk to us. Why would he talk to us? He doesn't seem to like us. Okay, Angela, I caught the frogs for you. This looks perfect. The next thing I need is help with the seating. That's in the table. Oh, geez. Okay, table arrangements. So that's going to be here. This is a bit of a tricky puzzle. So guests with the same color are all together. Members of the party all... Yeah, so guests with the same color all need to be together. That's the first two clues. In their party, guests are seated from right to left in alphabetical order. So the VIP tables, the expensive tables, are in the front. The Bouvier and Brown parties need to sit near the kitchen. So there's only one person in the Brown party. So I think Brown's here, and then the Bouviers are here, and they need to be alphabetical from right to left. So it's going to be Priscilla and Walter. So the reason we know that is because Table B has only women. So the Brown party can't be Table B. Brown party can't be Table B because, well, there are two people on Table B. That would be Brown and Walter. And obviously the Bouviers by the kitchen. I can't get to it because there's one male. Do not have the VIP tables, so the LeBoofs, the three of them, are going to be down here in this back row. And it looks like they're going to be from A and S, because that's alphabetical order. Let's find some clues. We know there's Well, members of a party need to be down. Gosh. Okay, well, he is all women, so that's going to be these three. Anna, yeah, so for these last tables, B, C, and D, it's like, okay, well, the group of two goes in the two spot. The group of three, that's all women, go in the B spot. And the group of three with the man has to go in the D spot. And I think that should be correct, unless I've got... Yeah, okay, I had moved Eric a bit too far. Out of the way. Okay, that looks right. We solved your puzzle. We solved it. We are geniuses with that puzzle. Ah, looks like you fulfilled all their requests. Thank you. Last thing I need is plates. Everybody needs $15 worth of menu items. Okay, so every plate needs to be exactly $15. We go to the exact same spot for a similar puzzle. So the first customer needs jambalaya. So jambalaya goes there. Jambalaya is worth $10. What can we add to jambalaya to get $15? Well, one of these $5 things, either greens or pinto beans. Let's go with pinto beans. Okay, this person wants a yellow bayou fizzer. So that's a drink. So that's $7. So in order to get 15, we'll need $8 more. So that's going to be 5 plus 3. So that's going to be greens and a side salad, maybe. Greens, side salad. Good. This guest doesn't want an entree, so no main thing. So you need 15 made up of this. So how about 7, 3, and then 5? So yellow bay fizzer. That's $7. Then a $3 cherry soda. And then a $5 pinto beans. Good. This guest wants gumbo. Gumbo is worth 10. So 10. Can we just do pinto beans? Not pinto beans. Okay, side salad. Reset. Gumbo. What else is worth $5? The greens. Yeah, no, that's worth exactly $15. I don't know what's wrong with that. So, perhaps we need to give it a drink. Perhaps that's an unwritten rule here. We need to give this guest a drink. In which case, it's going to be $2 water and $3 side salad. $3 side salad, $2 water. Yep, that's it. Okay, that was the rule. Okay, this guest is vegan, so they're going to have the tofu. Which means we need $8 made up of something else. So, side salad, cherry soda, water. Side salad... cherry soda, and water. This guest is also vegan, but they have one cup, not two. So that's going to be the tofu, which is $7. And then 3 and 5, cherry soda and pinto beans. Cherry soda and pinto beans. Looks good. We've done it. We've completed all the orders. Hooray! The lounge is not open yet. It's not open yet, but we have finished the meal plan. Great work, you've earned yourself a break. Just make sure you're back here by 8 p.m. I don't want you to miss the fabulous hors d'oeuvres. Okay. So basically what you have to do at this point is walk around, maybe travel in the swamp a little bit, waste some time, and then eventually the screen will get dark, letting you know, hey, it's late. It's time for you to go back, get some nice, yummy food, and that's when we'll be able to sneak in and see the culprit's special meeting. I wonder who the culprit is going to be meeting with.